So when a business is shopping around for a cutter, aside from size, what are some factors that they're going to want to keep in mind and questions they're going to want to ask when they're looking around?
So I would always be aware of what some of the newest technology on the market is. One of the best things that you can do is figure out where the technology is at and where it's going. For instance, this weekend we're releasing a brand new vinyl cutter, our Prism Cut series, which has Wi-Fi cutting capability, and it uses a camera to do its contour cutting alignment versus the traditional optical eye and laser system. So those are things to shop for. Make sure that you're getting the money that you're investing is going to last you a while in terms of technology. The other thing to consider is go with a reputable company and a company that has a good support system. So US Cutter's been around over 15 years. We have some of the best technical support in the industry. We support our software with monthly webinars. We support our hardware and our systems with on-call tech support agents at our, you know, at our Seattle office. So those are things to consider too, is choosing a reputable distributor to buy your equipment from.
Sure.